And sometimes I don't think we realize the impact that this job has had on our families, let alone ourselves. That's a heavyweight. That's a heavyweight of the badge.
It's gonna be a long one, another graveyard shift, as he says goodbye to his wife and kids. It's been his life, just like his dad's, driving away under the weight of the badge. He's seen it all in his 15 years, watching our backs, facing our fears. Lord knows it ain't no easy task, keeping us safe under the weight of the badge. He swore that oath to protect and serve, pours his heart and soul into both those words. He lays his life on the line, and the line he walks is razor fine.
Every time he goes, I'm always like, call me or text me when you leave, because I just want to make sure he's okay, because I know that it's a possibility that he may not be sometime. That's the biggest weight, and I feel like a lot of times when he leaves and I give him a hug and a kiss goodbye, I always hold on to him for an extra couple seconds, just because.
He said, I'm gonna be alright, there's just sometimes you gotta fight, and the truth is nothing truer could be said. I do it for us, and I do it for them. I ain't gonna buckle under the weight of the badge.
So for me, the weight of the badge is